So today is first impressions. We're diving into brand new application. We're going to give you some insights into whether it's worth it, an interesting exploration in this one. Today's video is kindly sponsored by Sunsama. If you haven't checked out Sunsama yet, it's a really mindful way to organize your week ahead and beyond. And there are two features that I wanted to pay closer attention to. Focus Bar, which helps you to set up a timer every time you enter a focus state on a task. It's really helpful for seeing outside of the Sunsama app when you're going to complete the task. And the second feature is their guided planning function, which allows you to week plan ahead and reflect on the day that's just been. Very interesting features for mindful productivity for sure. You can check out Sunsama below if you are interested. So today's video, we're looking at something called Gestimer. It's a Mac app that is a very interesting one. It's a timer application and it's very basic in nature in terms of what it does. It allows you to set a timer, but allows you to access it through the menu bar and in a very interactive way. So this is Gestimer up here. Now you're probably wondering, okay, that's a little dot, a blue dot that appears. All you have to do is click it and drag it down. And this is really interesting, right? I can't remember where I saw this. I think I saw it on Twitter. I was like, wow, this is pretty cool. So essentially what you do is drag it down to when you want to focus. I typically do well at 45 minutes and you can see that finishes at 1:11. And if I press down and let go of it, what I'm going to do is like finish Gestimer review and I press save. So as you can see, what's happening now is it's basically set a reminder for when I'm going to complete this. So what it's going to do is obviously track that down in the next sort of 44 minutes at least. And up here, it's going to give me a notification when it's done. Now, it's a very interesting one because you can undo it. It's a very simple application in nature. But if I go into settings, I can do a few different things. For example, I can create some drag sensitivity so I can make it more or less sensitive. I can show a completion bar, which is what you kind of see here. And if I increase the opacity of it, I can see how that views depending on what I see. You can automatically remove past reminders the next day, which is very helpful. And I believe that's a time to do it. And you can set up notifications so that it appears when that timer runs out. There's also some sound notifications as well. Now there's some synchronization between iOS reminders and it. So I set it up on groceries. So every time that I do one, it'll create a task in iOS reminders. That's what I believe anyway. Now, Gestimer is an interesting one. And let me just get the pricing up so that we can be sure on what this little gem costs. So there is, it's available on the Mac App Store. And you can, this is actually the Gestimer 2. But you can get a free trial as well if you're interested. Now it does, as I said, sync with Apple Reminders and you can have multiple reminders at once. So the application is priced at $6.99 and it is really well rated on the App Store. I just set a second timer as a little test and it's got 10 seconds left. So I just want to see what pops up when that happens. So that's what comes up. And as you can see, it pops up like that. I just did a notification test. So as you can see, you can open it when login, but largely this application is designed to sort of take the noise out of just going into a timer application and constantly doing that. It doesn't have any advanced logs. It doesn't have any other abilities like that. But what it's trying to do is just remove that nature of doing sort of constantly micromanaging your productivity. You can really set a full timer across, I believe, 12 hours because it's the size of the screen, all the way to 10 seconds. It's really up to you. So you can have multiple running at one time. You don't have to add a description if you don't want to. And you can see when the latest timer pops up as well. That's the indication that comes up on the first one. So an interesting application, $6.99. And one that could be helpful for your productivity. So let us know if you have any questions. I don't know whether it's through setup as well. I don't know whether it feels like it should be a setup app. No, there's no setup app for it, but it felt like it should have been on the platform. Anyway, folks, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you to Sunsama for sponsoring this feature, and I look forward to seeing you in a future video. Cheerio!